This is Chad at the House of Fine Instruments, and I've got a 2011 Weber Custom Vintage F mandolin.